Alright, Androids, welcome back to episode 19, I think? I'm not sure. Anyway, I'm kind of running out of weapons here. What else is new? It's my only weapon. It's 54%. I need a better weapon. I'm going up against that guy. Just get some good hits on him. Oh, that took me down to 12%. Wow. But is it worth the big shot? Weapon empty. Gotta find another weapon now. I remember there were some floating around. Grenade. No, he's too good for that. Alright, time to backtrack. See if we can find some weapons here. Wait, I think I just passed a weapon. Yeah! That's one of the weapons I gave up for the Needler. That doesn't count. That's not making it count. You're missing some shots. I have hit this guy so many times. He's got like infinite shields. He's got a weakness though. Check out that thing in the background moving up. What it is. Oh, now I can pick up his gun. Swap it out for this one. Come on, pick it up.
Chief, you need to find the missile controls.
Pick it up. I'm gonna let me swap it out. Swap it out. Oh, it's the same. Oh, he had the same gun I had. I had that problem before. You can't pick up two of the same weapon. These annoying guys on the side. Oh, shit. They have good sniping. Not a good long range weapon. But I much prefer those one-shot kill weapons that are like instant from a distance. Stick your head up. Oh, shoot. That fire at nothing. All right. Let's get on this ramp here. Oh, there's that guy that's really good at dodging. I can't aim. Grab on the Xbox. Dumb controller. Oh, shoot! Hello. Not entirely safe spot here. Watching my back here. What? It's okay. Something keeps nailing me from this side. I don't see them. It's not like I can get a good gun from those guys. Yeah, see? It's just another plasma pistol. But, hey, he's at 71 arrows and 24%, so... Yeah, you can pick up two of those. Where's that guy?
Chief, you need to find the missile controls.
Stop nagging me. Oh, I killed him from a distance. Nice. Just gonna pick off some of these annoying people on the side here. Where's that guy? Floating? Why is it when they're dead, they float around? And why am I not floating around? I mean, I get it that I've got, like, magnetic shoes and stuff. But, I mean, does your magnetic shoes turn off when you die? Don't make sense. You know when you're watching a movie and something doesn't make sense? Like, I was watching, I recorded some classic Star Trek to my DVR. I was watching an episode that I've seen before. I've seen them all. And it just doesn't make sense. I mean, Kirk gets sped up, and yet he can still use, like, go through doors and elevators and stuff. All the stuff that he interacts with that's, like, mechanical. He's like, 100 times faster than everybody else. And yet, the things that he interacts with are moving at his speed. Doesn't make any sense. Shouldn't be able to use the elevator. I mean, he could use the elevator, but it would be, like, 100 times too slow. Well, I've got to pick up a better weapon, because I am not going to make it to my objective with this crappy plasma pistol, so I will see you back for the next episode. This is a good safe spot to hang out, I think. Check that out. Cool. See you back.